Part of what makes life here in New England so fascinating is its ability to surprise. On our visit to Newfound Lake, within the space of just a few minutes, we are treated to a classic pink Chrysler and a float plane lifting off over the lake. And the town of Bristol is hardly the first place one might expect to find first-rate espresso.
But wait, there's more. Care for some live jazz with your latte?
The joint's jumping at the Purple Pit. And it isn't just the caffeine, though that's a good place to start.
We would usually drive about a half an hour in either direction just to get what we wanted.
Mary and Tom Lemieux were tired of traveling to get their caffeine fix.
I have a bad habit of starting new businesses every 2 years.
The last of which was a jazz club in the state capital. So the Lemieux decided to combine their passions at the Purple Pit. Besides, it would keep their kids busy.
People are pretty amazed that they're so young and able to do what they're doing.
It is the family that swings together, their band, Swing Rocket, featuring sons Michael, Jacob, and Adam.
What are the chances of having teenagers want to play swing jazz in the same family with the parents? You know, the chances are slim that that would happen, but it did happen.
But jazz isn't the only jam in Bristol. You might catch wind of a jig or reel when down at the local garden center, just make your way past the wheelbarrows and into Kathleen's cottage. You'll find a little piece of the old sod.
The traditional Irish musicians that come are always amazed at how attentive our customers are to the music.
Marianne Parkhurst boasts a motherly pride in her cozy establishment, voted best Irish pub in the state. Thank you.
I can't tell you how fantastic it is. This is the most amazing feeling ever to be able to come to work, enjoy it, and because we are a traditional Irish pub, we have every age group imaginable. So we have little kids that are dancing, people are tapping their toes and fingers to the music, and it's really wonderful.
And if the music doesn't get you, the food probably will. Generous portions of authentic Irish specialties, including their hand-carved corned beef. Oh, also voted best in the state.
We're pretty proud of it.
As popular as your pub has become, Parker says most folks are unaware of this little town, and she can't help slipping in a little directional hint.
We're a left instead of a right off the highway. Most people are accustomed to going right, but if you go left, there's this lovely little hidden gem. Bristol is the cog, really, being that center of the Newfound region. So everything kind of comes together here. It's just a magnificent area. It has the best to offer. So we have lakes, mountains. Our downtown has just been revitalized.
You can move in different positions being in the silk, as maybe won't be able to do on ground.
Kendra LaPlume has had nothing but high-flying success teaching aerial yoga to both young and old. But today, she might have met her match.
Wait, this is the mat? This is the mat underneath what? Now this inflates, right?
First up, the inverted straddle, a simple, graceful maneuver designed to instill confidence in the newbie. Yeah, right.
This side.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Good. And you can let go.
Take a good long look at this maneuver, folks.
Judges.
Because it's all downhill from here.
And then when you're ready, let go with your feet. Close.
What do they call this?
We call that the swing. There's a lot of them out on the park out back, and if that's what you would prefer to do, I send them to the park.
Finally, we hit on a pose.
Slide yourself in. It's your little cocoon. Oh.
That conforms perfectly to this reporter's native, completely hidden talents.
Do you have a full bar here? Because that would be great.
Oh, as only Ted can do it. Back to Kathleen's cottage. Big changes coming there. They're actually going to put a butcher shop in to replace the hardware store that we saw. They're also going to add down the road a steakhouse, which sounds pretty nice, and a brewery as well.
There you go.
Got it all right there.
All right, and as for the Purple Pit Coffee Lounge, well, they're expanding into the pizza business, and they're scheduled to open a shop this fall. So they're just doing everything.
A lot going on there.
A lot going on.
These campers leave the phones at home.
We take daily canoeing expeditions to different parts of the lake.
And Meet the CFO.
Chief Fudge Officer. Kind of fun.